Welcome back to Let's Play Skygerfall. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. And that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. Scourge Barrow. I wasn't expecting it to hurt me that much. Scourge Barrow to meet with the King of Worms. But first, fight a lot of stuff. Yeah, I remember all this. One of these you can open. Okay. We may feed again today. I can't be fighting vampire ancients. Press button. Okay. So in Daggerfall, one of them's actually open. Oh, you can open that one too. You can press this button. Agents, you don't understand. Whoops. I'm trying to figure out, there is someone right down there. There is. Oh, the tripwire. Ancient Lich? There's someone yelling help. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Litchy poo. Get back here. I will find you. There's no way I'm fighting an ancient lich fairly. At this point, running is your only chance to leave. Probably. Damn it. Run on. There's something out there. Ow.
I'll drink you dry, mortal.
Probably. Minor stamina. Oh, I didn't realize I had those. So all I have are these four magickas. Okay.
You did don't think you can escape me, do you? They're on.
Sneak increased. We could just level hanging out in this room, sneaking and throwing spells.
There's no use hiding from me. Must have run off.
You look at that, there's like trip wires down there. Okay. That button's not real. Oh,
time now. Need to hunt again soon.
I thought I was about to fall down there. That didn't alert anybody. I thought it would. You'll hide down there forever. Maybe that's a safer way than whatever this is.
Still always hungry. There's no prey down in this hole. Need to hunt more. Feed again today.
Come out, come out. Well, I'm gonna fall down there. I'm about to die. And the lich was right there too. I didn't save after that. It's back now.
Why fight me? Your blood is already mine.
It is. Don't fool me. Oh boy. This is going to take a little while. I don't have to level up, do I? No. But if I can destroy the two of them and loot them, I'll be free to explore that room or whatever.
You don't think you can escape me, do you?
I need more mana right now. And I only have two more magic potions left. Well, the Lich had found me.
There's no use hiding from me. Cowards. What's that? Here you are.
That's a lich. Half dead.
You did think you can escape me, didn't you?
The lich is over there. Lichy poo. I mean, I need more mana anyway, so Lichy poo doesn't have to hurry up. Was that lich out of... The lich might be out of mana. Just as long as it burns for a little bit. Burns for a second or two after. He's draining my mana with that. I'd know if my blood was calling. Come on, Lich. Pretty much, for right now anyway. Trying to get magicka back, so I don't want to waste it on healing. Die, Lich! Well, I guess the Lich got some more mana. When he hits me with the lightning, it drains magicka. That lich is almost dead, though. Not right now, because the lich was almost dead. I like to kill the lich. He's right out of sight.
Your blood calls me.
Was that the... Is that the lich there? Oh, come back. The lich has like a sliver of health left. Come on, come back.
I will find you.
Yeah, and when you do, I will blast you with fireballs. I don't see the lich on my radar here. That's the Vampire Ancient.
Now let's
village is that way. He's evading now. Oh, you missed. Slowly getting the ancient down. I'm level 9. I should not be fighting ancient liches and vampire ancients. It's probably like an optional thing to come back later. There was the lich though. Ever since he's been really like almost dead like this, he's been staying out of my sight. Very clever.
You don't think you can escape me, do you?
The lich is floating around back and forth. Is that him? Sneak increasing.
That is your only chance to leave. You should have kept running. I'll drink you dry, mortal.
Oh, I missed. Come on, float back. I keep missing it. Keep getting him instead. I missed him. Watch what you're doing. Let's see if there's someone down there. Some mana. Did I kill the lich? I killed the lich. Nice.
You don't think you can escape me, do you?
Okay, just a little bit more. I just want to. I don't know if I can fight him like that. Just drop down there.
You don't think you can escape me, do you?
I mean, vampire ancients are very tough, but maybe not so tough here? Yeah, someone's yelling for help. Arrows weren't working like that. Oh, you know, I forgot that I do have. Oh boy. I forgot I had these staves. Oops, don't want to fall. Oh, there's another? There's a lich down there? Yikes. Now, even using the staff, though, drains your mana. I didn't know there was another lich down there. I'm not running. I'm kind of just crouching down around this hole.
Running is your only chance to live.
So we got two more. Well, one more. There's another staff down there. That lich is really tough. Owies! Well, sorry if this is boring to watch, guys. You notice once you damage them, they don't show up as much. Now it's mostly him. I do have plentiful. I have two. I'm gonna save those. I wanna see the other guy. Probably down there. I mean, he's probably that one.
Where are you?
Where are you? There he is. Oof. Watch what you're doing. Yeah, if I go down there now, they'll kill me. I might be able to run at the Vampire Ancient and kill it, but the Lich will kill me. This is more of an area, I think. It's more of an area. I might be able to hit them easier. I got some tricks! Tricks up my sleeve. See, the magic's in the staff. It shouldn't be draining your magicka. Oh, it's not. The Vampire Ancient's almost gone. I just can't peek my head over the hole like this. There's something else that's like... No, I thought I might have something that gives you extra magicka. These are one of the Julianos, not Julianos. Mara. Healing spells restore 10% more. Do, it'll be too late. They're back there. Okay, so go this side.
Running is your only chance to must have run off.
Not the case. Didn't run off.
Are
Come on. He died? I think he just died. Just need a little more. And then maybe I can go down there. This is almost used up. Staff frostbite. Do do do. Where are you? Back in. Ah, fully drained. Select a filled soul gem. Yeah, I don't have one of those. Oh, that has insufficient charge? Aw, oh, man. Okay. And I just sold the other one, too. I would have kept it. Daedra. Oh, no, it's not a Daedra. To flames or sparks? Sparks, maybe. Come on, let you poo. Half dead. An idea, let's see. Well, I could have been doing this. Absorb 50% of the magicka. How do I use that? Plus, I have a level up available. I was planning on using it on health. Conjure familiar, right. How do I activate that? Just have it on? Does that work? I don't know how much magic I uses. 89. Oh, I can't cast it that way. Alright, well that worked well. Whoops. Softworks. I realize I had that favorited. Once I get to half magicka, if I don't see it, I'm gonna start sending out warning shots. This is extremely cheesy, guys. Just can't win this anyway. And I can't think. So think we've got a tripwire on one side and a tripwire on the other side. At least that's the way it looks. Unless those are cracks and this whole. This is a platform that you hit the switch and the whole thing goes down. Fight me! Oh, I saw it for a sec. I see it's like wispiness through there. Hmm. Well, we can increase either magic or health. Let's do. I kind of want to do magicka, so I have full magicka, but I think we need the health right now. Oh, and I got full magicka anyway. Never mind. I didn't realize they would both fill up like that. I just want to get it more damage than this. Yikes! Gotta get a healing. Maybe I'll find some magicka potions down there. That'd be great. Ready?